Neighbors in one Port Charlotte neighborhood are hoping this surveillance video will help them catch whoever destroyed their property. This happened along Fireside Street, where residents woke up to find a mess. Their mailboxes were left in pieces on the road. NBC2's Sarah Metz is speaking to neighbors who are hoping to track down whoever's behind this destruction.
Tire marks and damage to mailboxes just like this one are all that's left after what neighbors say was a group of teens who came through and had a little too much fun on Friday night. What they didn't know is that their mailbox baseball game was all caught on cam.
That's them riding around in a golf cart. That loud bang is them using mailboxes for batting practice right along Fireside Street.
It was tilted to the side completely, like broken in half. We're like, that's interesting.
Giving neighbors something not so fun to look at the next morning.
We kept walking and we saw another mailbox and it kind of looked like it was just like smashed in the middle.
Smashed in the middle, just like this one.
Some are together by tape.
While the duct tape isn't permanent, the homeowner tells me it's his best option before Monday's mail run.
The way that some of them were like completely uprooted and others were just like smashed in the middle, it kind of was like, was it a car? Was it done purposely by someone?
Neighbors say the video speaks for itself. Now, police have a copy as well. Reporting in Port Charlotte, Sarah Metz, NBC2.